4 in the morning, I'm thinking about money. I need it, I want it, I can't even sleep.
My ass right here, so,
even then, oh, damn, I thought you had the camera. What's happening?
I do what? I'll have my phone. Listen, how you feel, man?
Yeah. Feel great.
I got the first bid. You want 2-1 or 3-0? What?
Oh. I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna say too much. We did this thing too. We did this thing too. This third round, we started cooking at the end. But the first round, but I definitely got the first two clearly. He had some good shit though.
You did what you were supposed to do?
Absolutely.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I missed a lot of battles for sacrificing the culture. Mm-hmm. So I could be out here and getting the interviews and shit. So when I'm asking the question, I'm really asking. You know what I mean? I heard more 2-1s than anything in favor of you. Mm-hmm. That's why I'm asking.
I mean, I'll let them debate that. Yeah. I mean, I won. That's all about you.
Did he do as well, better, like, you know?
Bill did definitely what Bill do. Bill was an entertaining motherfucker. That nigga funny as a bitch, but he bought some shit this time, though. He did have a couple things, you know, from home, so, you know, it was kind of different. Like, certain things he was saying, really, like, if we was anywhere else, like, I ain't making no excuses. Like, he did his thing. Like, all around the board, he did his thing, but, you know, it's me, man. It's me.
So overall, it was a Dot Mob versus Cave Gang night and all that.
Are we clear house?
Yeah, man.
Are we definitely clear house?
Yeah, okay.
We definitely clear house. All three of them things. The irony.
I really want to start something because Snake Eyes right now. Is it? Can you come over here? Snake, what's up? I mean, it could just be the next Dot Mob Cave Gang.
Hey, Bill, what's up? He was over here talking about you. He was talking about you, nigga.
Nigga, sales. Hey, listen, the fans gonna probably say I can't punch hard enough for ass. So they probably.
I don't want shit like that. It's like, I battle niggas that don't punch. So if it happens, if it comes to the desk, we can work.
But, as y'all know, anybody I battled, 3 rounds, no choking, no slipping. You see, it was tough in there. I still got through the battle. I could have stopped that. It was fucked up. I wasn't gonna do that to Trey, so I got through the material. You feel what I'm saying? I'm built for it, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to Philly. I definitely come on. Working, man. I got something coming up.
You'll do that? You versus Nate?
I'm 2020. What you say? I'm going for champion of the year. So I already do this shit. I do this shit. I battle all tiers, bro. You know this
shit. Niggas put in that work. Let me.
You know what bag I'm in now. Like, I wanted to get this out of the way because it's volume 5. You know what time it is. Time for this situation.
Yeah.
That's where I'm at, man. I wanted to get this out of the way. Like, I'm on the table. If they come across the desk, what you doing?
Yeah, tell them, yo, what's the campaign?
All right,
what'd you say, Kenny?
Tell them the campaign, bro. He's growing in the motherfuckers.
Kenny, my nigga. Kenny was on champion, like, nah, listen, let me talk. Let me explain something to y'all.
You've been around me.
Niggas.
You've been around me a thousand times. Hey, I didn't know why I didn't show personality.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I told you that shit. A long time ago, I said, yo, when you came to Battle Rap Trap, I said, yo, niggas don't even know you're that funny.
The first one, yo.
You don't even know you're that funny and that charismatic. And then you get on stage and just punch.
It ain't just that.
No, this is what I told you after Battle Rap Trap over a year ago. This before swag, sir. This before a lot of shit. You know what I mean?
He's starting to add more things. And people starting to notice.
But you know what's crazy? When you known for punching and shit like that, it's like they missed the other shit. They missed the scheme shit. They missed the certain, like, a lot of niggas missed the setups and shit like that. That's in general. I'm not saying just in the night. I'm talking about period.
But that's where media comes in. Because this is the thing. I'm going to keep it real with you. And hey, shout out to the Travis and everything. But if it's said, the people are programmed. They don't even understand that the thoughts have been put in their head. So if you looking in this camera and say, shit, I added something new to my arsenal, 50% of people gonna be running around saying, added something new to his arsenal. Now they looking at it and they pointing it out. As simple as that. It's literally simple as that. But you know what I mean? So that's why you going on Champion was important. You being on Battle Rap Trap is important. You been just anywhere where somebody might take the narrative and run with it, and then you show and prove when it's time to. That's what it is. That's what it becomes. Because if not, then you only get on stage and prove it. And nobody's gonna say it for you.
No,
nobody.
That's a fact.
Nobody gonna say that shit for you at all.
Look at OG Henny speaking, man. Look at OG Henny speaking.
Stop that shit.
4 in the morning, I'm thinking about money. I need it, I want it, I can't even sleep.